And when he went out the second day, behold, two men of the Hebrews strove together, and he said to him that did the wrong, Wherefore smitest thou thy fellow? Exodus 2 verse 13. And when he went out the second day, the day following, behold, two men of the Hebrews strove together, which the Jewish writers take to be Dathan and Abiram. And he said to him that did the wrong, who was the aggressor, and acted the wicked part in abusing his brother. Wherefore smitest thou thy fellow, friend and companion, signifying, that it was very unbecoming, unkind, and unnatural, and that brethren and friends ought to live together in love, and not strive with, and smite one another, and especially at such a time as this, when they were so oppressed by, and suffered so much from their enemies, see Gil on Acts 7 verse 26.